Yo, my dudes, welcome to another Brit on Tour production. So we had a cheeky little fob, starting 2:30, and we just set this down for a little bit of PvP. As you'll see, it's been a little while since I played official, so I was a bit rusty. And using FFA tames and shit like that, but I thought, why not? We'll go along, we'll have a little bit of fun, see what we can do, and this is how it went. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button if you enjoy my content at any point. Or if you want to see any more in the future, maybe who knows, we'll see what Ark 1.5 has to offer. I went to Desmar, I just got picked. It got out, it got out. Whipped him again, whipped him again. I bowled it. I've been kicked again. Fuck me, man. And a lightning. Bro, I was fighting like five decimos, bro. I got one of the lightnings. I just zapped him while he was beaming. I think he died. I'm pretty sure he died, yeah. I netted the griff, netted the griff. Whipping him, whipping him. He's whipped, he's whipped. I'm picked. Come kill the. Someone pop a Giga on this wave. Yeah, so I can't lie, this fob was hella fun, but the bats were really, really annoying. You literally couldn't do much without being picked by a bat every like couple of minutes. So there's a lot of me dying to bats, I'm afraid. But yeah, that's just how it goes. That's how the PvP lifestyle goes. Wait the Giga if you're on foot, wait the Giga. It's debuffed, it's debuffed, get it, it's debuffed. There we go, good shit, good shit. Come kill the shadow Giga. Man, it's dismounted, go for the mana, go for the mana. Man is netted, man is netted. Dead's dead. GG boys. Let's go, baby. Try and get him now. He's beaming. I've got him. He's beamed. Beamed himself. I got picked by a bat. Fuck. I whipped the bat. Bowlering him. Bowled. Go get him, boys. Go get him, Giga. Good shit, baby. Jeez, yeah, way up here. Did it rage? Watch out, bat on the left. Okay, to shoot you off. Bat looks like he's coming in for the pick.
Oh my gosh, flip it. Oh, that fucking bat, bro.
Go on, beam him with the poison. Beam him. No. Red one's them. Negative.
There's two batteries, that's the closest I can get it, unless you start clearing some more spam. That's the closest
I can get it. Someone just got nerfed.
We can actually start trying to link up to them if we can clear some more spam behind us. Negro, please.
That's our wave. I've dismounted it, Giga. Giga dismounted. Good shit, boys. Good shit. Watch out for the bat. The bat. Left side. Bat, left side. Got the bat again.
Bring my kit back. Oh my God. Who's poison? The bat?
Poison's ours. Whistle it if you can, whistle it. I got the bat. How the fuck did he pick me? I fucking... Fuck off, man. I'm out of here, man. No. Yes, sir.
Yeah, they're giving dead. Somebody won my noblet to
They popped a fresh Giga. Bow the Giga if you can while it's on sickness.
Middle row.
Guy on the bottom left running around on foot.
Wait, much on FC4 on this shit. Shit out of me.
Giga got picked. Giga got picked. Go. Bow it. Keep beaming the... keep beaming the poison. That's it. He's almost dead. He ran. Guys on foot by me, Giga, come bite by Stego.
The second time you miss, boy. Hey, this round, he's right in front of you, Hex.
No, this one right there.
It's not. This round, Hex. You're supposed to spam it. Spam out two. Okay.
Yeah.
You spam out two. You don't press out two.
Huh?
You got one last chance. You got one last chance. Like, after this, boy, you gotta get off the shadow.
Hey, I'm okay. Hey,
after this, you gotta get off the shadow, man, boy. Dang,
I don't know.
You're kind of deceiving us, boy. You think we have a shadow man, but we don't have a shadow man. Like, come on, bro. Get the back.
Go on, good shit. Keep fighting. Oh. Easy meat run, boys. Their shit's on low.
Oh. What's that?
Get a tech race in here, It's soaked, it's almost soaked out. Their shit's got fuck all ammo. Oh, he just picked the shadow, Nice. They got a void? Is that their void? Good shit, nice man, nice.
I had a noggin. Burkus noggin. Gigabyte behind you.
Gigabyte.
Gigas, come back right here behind us. There's a noggin. He's gonna noggin me. He's trying to run back. He's on me now. He can't move. Just keep biting over me. He can't move.
Where are you?
Behind y'all!
They dropped the Giga!
Oh my god.
I don't see you, I'm looking for you. Oh, I see you now. I see you, Jeff. My bad, dog, my bad. Right. I was laying down.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill ya.
And you can take it off. No, you can take it off of me. And just keep biting. Whoever's over me, just keep biting. Yeah.
It doesn't let me. Oh, wait, I'm doing it.
Somebody whistled the Giga out.
Whistled it. They popped the new Giga.
Gigas, get on the Gigas.
Three unmanned Gigas here, bro. It's about to be a mess. If this thing is kicked up,
whistle them back.
I'm on a dice, Mo. You won't push. I'll pop. You won't push.
Reaper's pushing deep. Oh, they just saved me a journey. I dismounted their Giga. Nice, good shit. Go. That gig is rage too. Help kill this Giga, guys. Help kill the Giga. Yeah, it's.
Make it.
Alright, yo, I'm back, my bad. Oh, do we need the mech still? Okay, yes,
no fucking way I survived that fall. Bruh. But who's in attack pod? But you gotta get your ass in.
Now we can take up this. We gotta take this hill.
Oh my god. What?
The fuck?
Alright, first things first, I'm the realist. Let's get this spam clear.
Just like in the...
Yo, can y'all, okay, when y'all open up the shield, or nah? There's a tech turn here, right? Okay, there's a tech turn.
Yes, sir. Not true.
Yo,
Don't let me.
You made a cut?
See, I think we got to get rid of this tech turn. What's up?
Too close to...
Yeah, so what's our room playing on? Close?
2:30. 2:30, bye. It's 2:30, it's time to get dirty. 2:30. Highness, 2:30. 2:30. He a dirty ass little ninja.
Bring
a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and some of the other thing.
Yeah, I was making sure it went like cave, people.
Oh, dude,
so I know it's a bit of a long one, lads. I do apologise for that. But I just thought, I just wanted to get everything in there. And I kind of enjoyed leaving the comms in there a little bit. I thought that was a bit of an interesting one. So if you watched all the way through, you're a GG. Thank you very much.